for the fat test, I have cut 2 pieces of the brown paper bag into approximately 8 by 8 centimeters. It can be a little smaller or a little larger. On them, I have drawn a diameter of 2.5 centimeters, and I've labeled them with the 2 substances that I will be using. For the purposes of this demonstration, I will only be using water and salad dressing. In your lab, you are required to have 8 different tests. In your lab, you are required to have 8 different tests. Water, vegetable or olive oil, vinegar, salad dressing, mustard or ketchup, and 3 unknowns. So first thing you're going to do is place a sample, drop or rub it gently on the appropriate labeled circle or square. So the first is water. So I rub the water into my circle or square if you drew a square. My next sample is the salad dressing. So I'm going to rub that into my circle. Now we will allow the paper to dry, so set your timer for 15 minutes. After the 15 minutes has elapsed, turn over each piece of brown paper to visualize the result. Record these results in data table 3, positive or negative reaction. Please photograph the 8 pieces of brown paper as a group for comparison.